What's up, San Diego fans? Michael Flix here for Flix Media Sports. I'm here with leading scorer tonight, Jerrion Dixon. Jerrion, last night you had 30, tonight you had 23. What do you contribute to this hot start to the season?
Say it again, sorry.
I said, what do you contribute to this hot start to the season?
I would say just my scoring aspect and then being able to play defense on both sides of the floor. Honestly, I think the defense is what leads to the offense and me having that much points every night. So I would say the defense.
Now, the whole county knows you to be a very, very consistent player. But from what I noticed, you usually kind of feel things out, and then you kind of get going in the second half. Would you say that's kind of how you approach the game?
Yeah, I would say that's how I approach it. I'm honestly probably going to try and change that, start out right from the jump attacking. But it is true that I would try and feel out the first half, first quarter, and then start doing my thing in the second half.
I hear you. Now, you guys have another big game coming up tomorrow night. What are you looking forward to for next night? For tomorrow night, I'm sorry.
We could really beat them. We could really go out here and beat them. We just got to do the little things, follow the game plan, but we're going to watch them tonight, see what they do, but we could really go out and win tomorrow is what we feel as a team.
Thank you. Jerrion Dixon, leading scorer tonight. Appreciate you, man.
Thank you.